Yeah, I've noticed a lot of squirrels and birds also use these little holes in the tree for habitats.
Whoa, there we go.
You are. I cannot.